like a farm in the Midwestern United States? Actually, we are looking at the state of Alaska. The story of this new state is a big story of a big land. A rich land that is being developed by hard-working settlers who are building a new region out of our last frontier. Let's get better acquainted with Alaska so we can understand why it's so important to us. Here are jagged peaks and vast regions of ice and snow. A strange, cold world. The snow from the high slopes fills the deep valleys to form glaciers, the great frozen rivers that move slowly down to the lower valleys. There they melt to form glacial streams and rivers. Alaska's vast, undeveloped regions are a storehouse of natural wealth. There are magnificent mountain ranges bearing precious ores of gold, silver, and copper. There are 20 million acres of forest, the lumber and wood pulp for future American markets. Another important feature to notice is Alaska's size. Let's compare it with the rest of the United States. We can see that it is about one-fifth the size of our whole country. Here is a growing community with paved streets, theaters, hotels, and stores. Most of the buildings, such as this hospital, are of wood, which is so plentiful here. The houses themselves tell the story of the growing town. Although modern houses, such as these, are being constructed, many log cabins are also built. The most important means of communication in Alaska are the radio and the air flotation. Small planes have solved the problem of local transportation, for they can land on small fields or on the countless rivers and lakes in Alaska's backcountry. Because Alaska extends about 1,200 miles from north to south, it has a variety of climate. So Alaska, as we are beginning to see, is not a land of endless ice and snow. Alaska's greatest source of wealth is salmon fishing. More than half of the world's supply of salmon comes from Alaskan canneries. Friendly people are a part of the story of Alaska. That story is changing rapidly from the old Alaska to the new Alaska, from the log cabin to the modern city. We haven't seen all of the story of Alaska because much of it will be happening in the future. Alaskans are working and building to improve their land, but there's still much to do. Developing a new state is a big job, which we can understand because we have seen how big Alaska is. We know too how important Alaska is to us because of its position in the air world. And we have seen Alaska's importance in terms of its natural wealth, the timber, the minerals, the fish, and the farmlands. And there is one more kind of wealth that Alaska has, its young American citizens, the children who will someday add their achievements to the story of Alaska.
My skis are so sticky. I have no edge. This is the worst snow I've skied all year.
So yeah, I thought I was just a gaper today, but apparently I forgot to take a skin off.
To know if they plan on maybe taking over the government, maybe do like they did in Haiti.
There's two ways to defuse the militia. Number one is people like you taking the information, taking our fears,
right,
and proving that we're wrong.
I think you've got hardware on tripods, and you're looking out. You probably have night vision glasses, and every time you hear a tree crack in the woods, you're gonna blow half the forest away.